marche spirituelle naïe.
Who knows his spiritual walk?
Oyo ayebi témoignage naïe.
Who knows his testimony?
Yende mutu akoyebi sabiso de Bojeske azanani.
He's going to introduce him to us.
And
he's going to give a brief testimony about our dear beloved. Let us remain quiet.
Amen.
Amen. I'm just going to give a brief history about our dear beloved brother,
Daniel Mwanza.
Daniel Mwanza.
Vraiment un frère moko bien.
He's a very good brother.
Amen.
Amen.
If I say that he's a very
good brother,
he's
not just good by appearance,
but
he also has a good heart. That's why I say he's a good brother.
Amen.
Amen.
Frère Nabiso,
our dear beloved brother. I don't call him brother anymore. I always refer to him as father.
Père de trois enfants.
Because he's a father of three children.
Comment le pour la mon Pierre là, c'est un blanc.
Don't look at his height. He's got three sons.
Ça dit moko mi balé mi sa.
He's got one, two, three sons.
Ce que occupe dans mon batangi, ça dans moi dans moko mi balé mi
sa. But if you hear that someone's been mentioned, he's got three children.
Ce n'est pas de n'importe quoi.
It's not just anything. Those of us who are parents, we know. You have one. And the second one. And you have the third one. You have to be strong. You have to be a responsible person. He's a very responsible man. And we see his responsibilities with our own eyes. In regards to his engagement with God in the church. If you hear that he's not in the church, it's he only misses church if he is sick. It's not because he has a cold or because he had a cough.
Amen.
Amen. I believe the members of the church can testify how I am saying the truth.
Et non seulement ça en église.
Not just missing the church.
Mais Azali, moko la ba frère oyo.
He's one of the brothers.
Bazana charge ça na Nzambe ko ma peka na.
Who take the responsibility of the work of God to heart.
Je me souviens encore.
I remember very well.
Que à sala ka musala, abanosa musala di lundi à dimanche.
He used to work from Monday to Sunday.
Mais
however,
he
sacrificed his job.
He
only works Monday to Wednesdays now. He refused money. He said, for the work of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. For the work of God.
C'est pourquoi nous avons témoigné le bonsoir.
That's why I'm here to testify.
Ce n'est pas quelqu'un qu'on a appelé pour.
It's not just someone that we have called.
Mais il est celui qu'on a cherché.
But he is someone that we have sought.
Pour aller pour ça là, pour ça là, Nzambe.
So that he can do the work of God.
Asa vraiment les soumis makas makas.
He is a very great helper in our church.
Non, nageur ya ya bayem.
Not just in terms of being a singer.
Parce que généralement.
Because in brackets, singers, they only do certain things. He's not just a singer, but he's also a servant of God.
Amen.
Amen. He truly is a servant of God. He is a blessing for the ministry of the messengers. I believe the Apostle Daniel was here today.
He
could have testified the same thing about him. Because he knows him very well and he's got a positive testimony about him. Just to be brief, I'll summarize and say this. I just told you who our father Jessica is. And we welcome him with open hearts.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. stand up is once.
Sala, intervention des fois.
He's going to intervene twice.
Et pour la première intervention,
the first intervention,
il y a trois chansons.
Of three songs.
Après, bakozonga.
And then they will take short break.
Donc, on benga bandeko na biso ba biso na louange na elembe le
pete. We will call for sisters to lead us through songs
après,
of praise.
La promotion album,
and then we're going to the second round of promotion. Then he will come back
again. Simple,
therefore, we are running
Mama
out of time.
Na biso to
the main reason why
Oyo.
We are here.
Pour la presenter album.
We have come to present the album.
Our
deep
love of promo
Jesquet.
Therefore,
we
are going to
stand up
for the glory of God. Pour la promotion album. Sur album Oyo.
Before he speaks about this album, I'm going to call a servant of God to come forward and to pray for our dear beloved. And may I also take one CD. The main reason why we are here today.
Protocol,
can I please have one CD?
Protocol, s'il vous plaît.
Could I have one CD, please?
If there is
another service
to
God, please come
forward.
Album
Yangoyo.
This is the album.
Glory be to God.
This album is fully dedicated to God. May glory return to Him. Therefore,
let's
all pray. We're all going to pray. I'm going to give the microphone over to our mother, Mami. She is the one, the apostle of our apostle, who is not here today. She has specifically come to represent the apostle. She will lift up her voice, but all of us, let us all pray for our dear beloved brother. Let us all pray.
Seigneur, notre Dieu, Yahweh. Papa, to pambolio to komisio paske ozali zambi. Yahweh na zongi si mwana na yona maboko na yo Seigneur de gloire. Yo moni temple sacrifice Seigneur. Oh nyo sa sa yko zwa nzame na nga pana kwa bimisa alibwa mwonza mena ngai. El shada pede de gloire. Nzame wa ya pambo la kanzambo wa kanisa ka Seigneur de gloire. Na zongi si jeske na san lo boko na nanguya ebika El Shaddai. Nzame ebika manzame na nguya. Azali mwana bazali mosali oyo benge na kati na ilanga na yo. Bible lo biete elanga ezali monene kasi basali bazali moke. Ya wazali mosali na kati na ilanga oyo ya mesaje. Oyo bengi nzambe pata yo na kati na ilanga oyo nzambe na ngai nzambe ya balute nzambe ya mesaje nazali kubenga yo na pokwa na lelo nazali kobela puissance na yo nazali kobela nguya na yo nazali kobenga puissance esprit saint seigneur ekita likolo ya ndeko oyo ekita likolo ya album oyo na pokwa na lelo moto nyonso akoyoka album oyo nzambe na ngai moto nyonso akosimba album oyo yawe nzambe na Ayoka puissance na yo, ayoka nguya na yo, ayoka maloba na yo, Jehovah Jireh, El Shaddai, que sa puissance descend à Yahweh, nzambe na Israël, nzambe ya Jeske, omongwanite, ozali lolenge moko, lelo, lobi libela na libela, El Shaddai, le Dieu de gloire, le Dieu tout puissant, manifeste-toi Seigneur, na kati ya album oyo nzambe.
David na esobe o la kise la misu na batu o eleve ye afanda pena batu Yahweh esa la lolenge boko nande kuna biso o to se presente o son de ona popa tanero puissance mon kote Yahweh ele ki puissance ya molimo na yo force mon kote ele ki force ya molimo na yo Que ton Saint-Esprit, à partir de ces jours, Seigneur, passe en contrôle de toute situation concernant Moussala au Yopessi pour Saïnaïo. Merci pour la Nyonso. Nyonso pour la Loukou Mounaïo, la Congolaïsou. Amen.
Amen.
I would like to say a few words in regards to our brother. I heard that the pastor said, if the apostle Daniel was here, he would have said something about him. He is here because I am his. Because he is not there, I am here. I would like to say this for our He's a good brother. Since I have known him, he's a very good brother. And he loves God very dearly. Truly, he is a good brother. God will do wonders with him. God has called us the messengers in his field. And we believe that we know that the messengers and that those who are bypassed.
says
as well.
But he is a true messenger of God, whom God has sent to help this ministry.
Amen.
We're going to start with the first song, which is entitled Glory Be to God.
Amen.
Because he's worthy to receive the glory. If we are here today, it is only because of him. There is no other God like him. If I stand here before you today, it is only because of him. I never thought that one day I would stand before people.
To
come and support me in the word that God has given me.
Merci pour la montagne.
Thanks to everyone.
Oh, yeah, tiki nda konaye.
Who has left their home?
Oh, yeah, tiki ba besoin na ye.
Who has forsaken everything?
Aye,
and has come into this place. God will bless you all dearly.
Mama,
as our mother just said. God will bless you all abundantly.
Sola, el hogar.
Bato bazo bondela lisute.
He showed me that people are not praying anymore.
Distraction ekoti mingi.
There's too much distraction in the world.
Yango nzambe apesa ngai nzembo yo.
Therefore, the title of this following song is called Pray.
Bona kozongisa bana na nzambe lisusu na nzela.
In order to help the children to go back, pray.
Tozoyemba bondela.
We're going to sing Pray.
Thank you. Jesus, na yawe.
Makila na yepo na ngai na yoto ko mapana na Zambi.
Nani na yo Yesu
Now we're going to say this.
We're going
very well.
Chico, tu nous présentes l'album. Alléluia. Chico, et le temps pour que tu l'album.
Now is the time to receive the
album.
So we can have more.
You're
going to take this album.
So we can have more.
You can
have
more at home.
La voiture,
in your car.
Un peu partout.
Everywhere.
Comme ça, l'album, on va
y aller. So that album will become your own.
Yaman a sans plus tarder.
Therefore, we're running out of time.
Oui, ça dit tant mal.
This is a wonderful
moment. Moto na moto a koso. Nasa na kondima.
I believe.
Droit, oui, ça mouké.
These three boxes are too small. Since I've arrived.
Hallelujah.
Amen. My organs.
Oh, organs.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Est-ce qu'il y a la joie ce soir?
Is that joy?
Oh, j'ai posé la question. Est-ce qu'il y a la joie? Est-ce qu'il y a la joie ce soir?
Is that joy tonight?
Vous savez une chose?
You know one thing?
La Bible moi me dit.
My Bible tells me.
Mon peuple.
My people.
Mon peuple.
My people. They perish
parce qu'ils manquent la connaissance.
Due to lack of knowledge.
Mais je sais que.
But I know that.
Tu as la connaissance.
You have knowledge.
Est-ce que la bosse n'a pas toujours la connaissance?
And speaking to people.
La Bible la bosse n'a pas toujours la connaissance.
And speaking with people have knowledge.
Ah, pas toujours la connaissance, mon ami.
Due to lack of knowledge.
Mais je sais que toi tu as la connaissance.
But I believe you have knowledge.
La connaissance c'est la parole.
The knowledge is the word of God.
Et la parole c'est Jésus.
And the word is Christ himself. What is in this album?
C'est la parole.
It's the word of God.
Est-ce qu'on
peut
amen?
Could you say amen?
Est-ce qu'on
amen? Could
you say amen? What is written in this
song, in this album?
C'est la parole.
It is the word of God.
C'est la parole.
It is the word of God.
Alors, ceux qui ont la connaissance,
if you have knowledge,
na ibi koko bunga te,
I know you will not perish.
Ceux qui ont la parole na ndako na yo.
If you have this word in your house,
ceux qui ont la parole na mutuka na yo.
If you have this word in your car,
ceux qui ont la parole na saki na yo.
If you have this word in your bag,
alléluia.
Amen.
Na ibi pona peso verse biblique te.
I've not come to give you biblical verses.
Mais na ibi ko expliquer loko moko.
But I've come to explain something.
The
work of God
requires us
to support it.
The
servant of God,
our dear beloved brother
Daniel, this work
requires us to
support it.
One way you can
preach the
gospel
is by taking one and also give it to
others. Or to
buy it for someone else.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There's a verse in the Bible that says,
serviteur
infidèle,
a faithful servant,
mais une sœur d'acceptera
naïe. But God was pleased with that person. The Bible says, when he was about to be made redundant, he took all those who had
debts
of his boss. He said if he had a debt of 8,000, write down our 100,000.
Oh,
s'accomplir.